just can't believe all I got on my assignment was a 68. I mean, she has no idea how much effort I put into it. Whatever. How did you do on yours?
I did all right, but it wasn't my best work. I was way too busy with all my other homework and my job. So, it was the best I could do. Are you even listening?
What? Oh, yeah. Sorry, man. It's just that there's this girl from my calculus class, Alyssa. I mean, I've been helping her out a lot with studying lately. And she seems really into me. We just can't stop texting. You see? You want a chip?
No, thanks. I just ate before I came over here.
Oh, okay. No way. Dude, check this out. She asked me, do you want to hang out now? With a wink face.
So, you're just gonna ditch me over some girl you helped a few times?
Well, she never said you couldn't come. I mean, she's a nice girl.
I'm gonna end up third wheeling.
What?
No, you're not. You two will get along just fine. I mean, I promise I won't make things awkward.
Is she even coming? Maybe it was just a big joke. I mean, is this even the right place?
Well, yeah. That's what she said to me. And anyways, she wouldn't do that. I mean, she's not that kind of girl. Come on, where is she? She should be here by now. Do you think I should call her?
Maybe she's driving. She wouldn't answer if she was. You're starting to sound crazy, man. You should get some air.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Brad, quit worrying. Like you said, she's a nice girl.
I mean, I'm pretty sure she's just as upset as you are.
And hey, when she gets here, well, make sure you two have your moments.
Yeah, I'd love to have a moment with her. If she even gets here.
Wait, who's that?
Hey man, you looking for someone?
What's he doing here? Can we help him with something?
What's it to you? We were supposed to meet here. No, I was supposed to meet here with a girl. You must have the wrong group of guys.
Nah, I don't think so.
It was me the whole time. Let me teach you a fucking lesson about messing with my girlfriend. Wait, what just happened?
You're telling me you never bothered to ask her if she was single?
I didn't know. Look, I'm sorry.
Shit, let's get the hell out of here.
Come on, Brad!
Fucking fight now!
Huh?
I would have been mad if I was. Bring it.
Get back here!
You're gonna have some explaining to do, punk.
Come on.
Brad, I'm here as a witness. I'm gonna help you out of this. If...
Mr. Kendall, I would just like to make you aware of why we're sitting down here with you today. We need to get a better understanding of what happened, so if you could just cooperate and answer these questions, that would be appreciated.
We've been told that you were involved in a street fight with another person.
Actually, my friend was there too.
Bystanders claimed that there was only two people involved.
That's because he left me to fight by myself.
I had no choice. I'm not a fighter, you know that. I wouldn't have been much help.
You didn't even try to help me. I can't believe you.
Mr. Kendall, is everything okay? What can't you believe?
I'm sorry, it's just really bothering me right now.
Now there, we're not here to bother you. We just need to get some answers.
Just trying to help.
Shut up, will ya?
Mr. Kendall, are you taking any medications at this time?
What does this have to do with anything?
You're acting very strange at this time.
Listen, Mr. Kendall, we understand that you were injured too, but the fact is that you attacked another person.
How are you gonna tell me if my actions were crazy, huh? Yeah, exactly. That's because you have no way of proving that. Look, I'm just trying to get this through your head, but for some reason, you think that there's more to it than self-defense. My friend here, another witness, doesn't think it was crazy.
No, he doesn't normally act like this. I think he's only acting this way because of what he just went through.
Look, I know what I'm saying. What I'm saying is true.
I think we've heard enough for now. Mr. Kendall, we're gonna ask you to stay put here. We're gonna just leave the room for a few moments.
I think we have a serious mental health issue here.
I concur.
What do I do now?
Brad, I'm sorry. I helped you as much as I could have.
Yeah, right. Then why am I the one who takes the blame for everything? Why am I the one who they think is crazy?
I wouldn't have been much help. I mean,
are you sure you're okay? I mean, you were acting a bit strange back there. I mean, how hard did they hit you?
This has nothing to do with how hard I got hit. I mean, you could have at least done something.
No, Brad, I'm sorry. There was nothing I could have done.